Hello, everyone. My name is Andy Blondin. I'm a senior product manager here at Epic Games, and I focus on broadcast and live television. Today, I'm very excited to share with you what we've been working on for the up-and-coming 4.27 release, as well as where we're headed in the future. First, I would like to say that we have incredible partners in the broadcast industry. Our vision is that the Unreal Engine is an open platform where all creators can bring unique storytelling to life, whether it's virtual sets, augmented reality, XR stages, or on-air graphics, we strive to bring the highest quality presentation tools to live production. During a live broadcast, you need the tools and technology to quickly and easily control aspects of the live production. We knew that remote controlling the Unreal Engine for live playout was mission critical. So in 4.26, we started to invest in a remote control API that would allow you to easily expose any property in the scene in an artist-friendly way, and then remote control them with web technologies. In 4.27, we've built a fully customizable web application that allows stage operators and even talent the ability to interact with Unreal scenes in powerful new ways. We extended this remote control API to not only support web technologies, but also a wide range of stage protocols, such as OSC, DMX, MIDI, and even C++. This greatly reduces the technical knowledge necessary to control many aspects of the scene. It also offers a powerful and robust lineup of hardware and software devices to control the shows in the way that you see fit. Live camera tracking is one of the most important aspects of any virtual set or AR experience. In 4.27, we've continued to invest in Live Link and Composure, adding support for lens streaming data, a new lens distortion shader pipeline, and the 3D tracking protocol. This opens up the door to possibilities of cost-effective AR solutions, as well as virtual sets. We are currently working with top industry partners such as Mosis, Stipe, and Ncam to fully support the market's needs through our LiveLink camera integrations. When running a live broadcast, you need both the highest quality visuals and the best performance. The Unreal Engine is known for unrivaled render quality and photorealism. 3 years ago, we introduced RealTime Ray Tracing, and it completely changed the way artists work. With 4.27, we leveraged our ray tracing code to bring GPU light mask to all. This significantly reduces the time it takes to bake lighting in complex scenes. With the incredible power of the modern GPUs, virtual sets can be baked within minutes on a single PC. Telling stories is at the heart of what we do at Epic Games. Our goal is to create an open platform of world-class tools, technologies, and services that allow you to unlock the storytelling potential of the future. We truly believe that the future of storytelling is real-time, and we are so excited that you are part of it. And I personally cannot wait to see what you come up with next. Thank you for joining us today at Unreal Build Broadcast and Live Events. It has been so inspiring to listen to all your success stories and see your accomplishments. And now, let's hand it over to Craig LaLiberty, Business Development Manager at Unreal Engine.